Jonathon, hey man, you're mean as hell to me, but you helped me grow as a person, and I love you, and I hope you have the best endeavors.
Okay.
Hey, Jonathon!
Jonathon, we love you, and we
love you, Jonathon.
Worked with you and love working with you for so long, and we'll have to play cribbage, and we'll get a bottle of scotch and some cha.
It was too short, and I wish we could have worked together longer.
What would you like to say for Jonathon?
I be going, Tess. I miss you, bro.
What would you like to say to Jonathon?
I just want to say, Bigotes, you know how much I love you. He knows.
Pretty good. I'm a lonely boy. I'm a lonely boy. Oh, oh, oh. I got a love to give me, baby.
Thanks for my beautiful sign.
No, big.
Be different. Is it
loud? Yeah. I wanted to get Jonathon something to remember us by, so we got him a couple things. Thank you, everyone. Love you all. It's been fun. Yeah, I'm gonna miss ya. I'm not dead, so this is good. I still can see you.
I don't know where Riley went, but she painted this so we all could sign it.
Thank you, Riley. It's beautiful. You know the hardest thing of my new job is not to hear bigotes every day of my life. I have to be responsible and tell them my real name. Now go drink and have fun.
We love you. Hands on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup.
Jonathon, you're cool.
Hey, honestly, Jonathon.
I hope you like have big success in selling those coils, because I know coils are really
important.
Hey,
honestly, Jonathon.
Right?
Jonathon, you promote me to the bar, and I appreciate that. You gave me a new path, a new journey, and I really appreciate the hard struggle I'm going through because of you.
Go coils!
You gave me the opportunity to be better. Thank you, brother.
I don't know. I told you I'd bring the camera.
Thanks for bringing the camera. I love looking
there
at
you. There you go, Nate.
Get in
there.
Focus it, right? Let me focus it.
Get in there, Nikon.
I'm gonna make a. Okay.
Tonsils.
Oh, that's like
oh,
that
okay,
commercial
I didn't,
on TV.
Oh wow, it's all
what
you glossed
you
up too.
That there's a commercial where one guy's looking into.
Honestly though, you were like, the one of the managers said it how it was. You didn't sugarcoat anything, and you were true and honest. You're also, I feel like, the most caring. You have like a very tough act, but I know deep down, like, you care the most.
Of course, I do.
I used to be terrified of you long ago.
I'm still terrified. I'm just like a little bit less now.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I'm gonna try to make a clean video on YouTube.
Do it. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne.
and at his feet they'll cast their golden crowns. When the man comes around.
Did I ever tell you the time where Jonathon actually ripped his pants at work?
No.
Very end of the shift. He went to go pick up a big, like a one of those like double pans of oyster shells. Spread down, he was going commando. Ripped down, tore the entire underside of his pants.
Whoa.
It was intense.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh wait, no, that was me. My bad.
Oh, that was you.